Hello everybody, Lazy here, and welcome to a new Let's Play called Rise and Shine. This game was developed by Super Mega Team and published by Adult Swim. And I've heard about this game. I've only heard a little bit about this game over the last couple months. I forget where it was announced, but I remember seeing the trailer and some screenshots. This game looks really, really damn interesting. And I'm doing a review for this game, so I thought might as well play it for you guys. In case you want to see more gameplay from the review, I'll be linking the review somewhere on the screen. And I'll be doing it also on the review page. I'll be linking this Let's Play. So let's get started. Rise and Shine is a action-adventure side-scrolling platformer indie game. I know it's a mouthful. I haven't played a little, and this game has a lot of funny moments, which, if you know Adult Swim, well, I can't play Iron Man. If you know Adult Swim, they like having good humor in their games. Gamearth has been invaded. A kid named Rise has found himself in the middle of a war. Now I can't read fast enough, so fuck me. Alright, so... this game likes to very often break the fourth wall, which is pretty cool. It kind of reminds me of Deadpool. I don't know if this game's as lewd though. Rise, what are you doing here? You have to get away from the city. Tomox, are you all right? What happened? Listen, Rise, listen to me. You have to get away from here as fast as you can. Do you understand? Yeah, I hear you, but you don't seem. Just go, Rise. I'll fly a little bit longer and distract that thing while you. Now you'll see what I mean when they say they break the fourth wall. It's pretty freaking funny. Like, this game obviously doesn't take it so seriously. Kind of reminds me of South Park a little with the humor. Level 999. Oh boy. One hour earlier. So the kid's name is Rise, and Shine is another character that we get right now, actually. Oh god! Blam! Okay. Don't even blink. Sure, let me just... Dang, you got headshotted. I would try and do voices, but I'm still recovering from bronchitis, so my throat cannot handle doing voices. I also apologize if I cough a little. I'm gonna try to edit it out as much as I can. You all right, kid? Yeah, I'm fine. Heh, glad to hear it. I'm afraid I'm not, though. No more response from me. What's your name, man? His name is Legendary Warrior. I'm Rise. A fitting name for what lies ahead. Let's pray to the creators that our planet stays in one piece. But we were at peace with the space grunts from Nexgen planet. Why are they destroying our world now? I can cough, but I won't do it. Nobody knows. Maybe they just love to fight. But listen, you have to carry Shine now. Shine is the sacred gun that will save us all. Just take it, Ryze. Shine is yours now. This guy reminds me of that World of Warcraft episode. Of South Park. Take the weapon. It is yours. I can't. Look here, buddy. There's no one left. You have to be brave for all of Gamearth. Just take Shine to our king and he'll know what to do. Shine will give you infinite respawns. Or more resistance than normal. And more resistance than normal. You'll be... Okay. The guides are with you now. Guides? But you were Shine's carrier. Why aren't you responding now? That makes a lot of sense, Rise. Smart kid, that's because... What? He said Shine gives you infinite respawns. What? Here you go, kid. Looks like you and I are neck deep in trouble now. What? Just what I need, a full-time babysitting gig. You're no legendary warrior, but you'll try to make it work. All you have to do is get me to the king. I'll pipe up again if I see something you can use. Just try not to get yourself killed every 2 steps, okay? This game is very punishing. You can die in pretty much one shot. And You want to be careful of every little action you do. So you can double jump here, you can dash with shift. Once we get our other abilities, I'll tell you what they do. So I've only played about, I want to say, the first couple of sections. And I can already tell this game is going to be a little difficult.
Oh god.
Rockets. But I always found myself drawn to games with this kind of art style. Like, it kind of looks like a comic book. Almost hand-drawn. Ooh, what is this? Gotta love random floating stuff in the middle of the streets. By the way, let me introduce you to my laser sight. Not even a chronic misser like you can be a crack shot. Maybe. I don't really know what this... I guess that makes me shoot straighter? Look at these hearts. Is that my respawn? Is that my health bar? So you can take cover behind stuff like debris and whatnot, and you can peek out of cover and shoot like so. I think there's one more. There it is. Ooh! Oh, I almost died. Oh, that would have been bad. That would have been bad.
Oh, I got it.
Okay. What is this? Well, well. You're not as useless as you look, kid. You found the RC add-on. With this thing, you can control the bullets after I shoot them. Within a set range, that is. Control the bullets? How's that work? Lucky for you, they came with a handy brochure. So your guide knows how to handle them. Let's take a look, see? Alright, so select the bullet with change add-on. Deploy with shoot. Guide the bullet and adjust its speed with the radio circles with aim. Press shoot again to make it super fast. Got it. Alright, so if you look at the top here, you can put your add-ons on. And these little circles are the RC range that you can control the bullet. So if I go outside of the range, it just dies. See? So let's do this. Cool. Alright guys, sorry about that. My OBS recording kind of crapped out on me. Alright, we are back though. So we just got the control bullets. Oh boy, I don't need it here. I think here we could just run. Right? Right? Yeah. Oh god. That's a turret. There we go. This magic bullet is so fucking cool. Oh god. What is this? Oh. Now I can hold one extra bullet in my chamber. Nice. Oh cool. So you get bullet upgrades. Up here we had 10 before. Now we have 11. Ow. Ow. That guy hurt a lot. Oh god. Now we're playing old school Mario with the barrels. I'd be surprised if it was like Donkey Kong. I gotta use a magic bullet. Oh, that's so cool. That was so cool. Oh, there's a chest up there. I need it. The hell is that? Ooh, okay. So every chest seems to give me +1 bullets. It's like +1 to my magazine, I guess. What is this? A whole box of electric bullets. Been a while since I fired one of those. Cool, how do I load them? Glad you asked, kid. They come with this handy pamphlet for your guide.
Yes!
I'm so glad a handy guide was provided. Okay, so what do we do? What do these new bullets do? They won't make you grow up any faster. Damn. Unfortunately, but they'll definitely mess up any machines and robot-y things for us. Select the electric bullet with E. Have fun. Okay, I'm playing on mouse and keyboard. This game is going to be released for Xbox, PS4, and PC, I believe. I was going to use the Xbox controller, but I feel like aiming is a really big part of this game, so I'm using the mouse. Oh. Please.
Oh my god, reload.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Holy crap, those people are dead. Whew. Let's see where this leads. Whoa. Is that a guy with a barbarian axe? This guy, I think this game has references to older Adult Swim games. I see like a little robot on the right. That kind of reminds me of like Portal. Those ghosts on the right kind of remind me of Pac-Man. Yeah, that's all I can see. That could be Conan the Barbarian? I don't know. Rise! Mom! Rise, I thought I lost you. I'm fine, Mom. Thanks to Shine, I've made it. Sup. And what about Dad? I haven't heard anything since the war started, but I'm sure he'll be okay. Aww. Your father's one of the best soldiers we have fighting for us out there. He'll be back. Damn, Rise is freaking tiny. Rise? I'm glad you're okay, kid. Where'd you find Shine? Master Wizard, the legendary warrior, gave it to me. But the space grunts killed him. Oh, that's terrible news indeed. If the legendary warrior is dead, that means Shine is yours to carry now, Rise. The moment you accepted the gun, you created a powerful bond with the guides. Now, is that like game facts guides or like, you know what I'm talking about? Now the guides control all your actions. Thanks to them, you might stand a chance against the grunts. But I'm afraid your bond won't be broken until the guide that controls you decides. That's why you can't give Shine to anyone else for now. I'm sorry, son. But the legendary warrior told me to take Shine to the king. Ah, only the king knows where the whereabouts of our ultimate weapon. And Shine's the key for it. It is said this weapon can destroy any menace facing our planet. I think this is a good time as any to give it a whirl, eh? But it's dangerous to go alone. Take the mega badass with you to the palace. He's already killed 300 space grunts on his way here, right, soldier?
Grr.
There you have it. Good luck, Rise. The lives of millions depend on you, kid. Always wanted to say that. This game has such a cliche story. The planet's survival depends on you, Rise. The main character of all people. His nose is so pink. Look like I have to go save the planet, Mom. I wish this was someone else's quest. Ha! Rise, but everyone on Gamearth receives a call to save the universe sooner or later. Your father does every 2 years and always comes back home. You need to be brave. Just be careful out there, okay? Don't worry, Mom. I'll see you soon. Damn, I didn't know Shine was so freaking humongous. He barely fits in my backpack. I pray the guys watch over my son.
Aw.
Is that Solid Snake? With a box? He looks like Solid Snake. Or Snake from Metal Gear. I never noticed that. Oh my god. Alright, so this is where I stopped on my initial playthrough. Let us continue along. I have Mega Badass with me, so pretty happy. Cheats and in-apps. Is that supposed to say cheats and like in-app purchases or something? Don't worry, kid. I'll get you to the palace safe and sound. Just stay here and don't move for now.
Yes.
I'll just go ahead and wipe out all the... I cannot English today. I'm sorry, folks. I'll just go ahead and wipe out all the enemies nearby with my signature Mega Atomic Laser Attack. I'll even let you try it out later if you behave. Aww. Thank you. Dad. I'll just wait here then. You have got to be kidding me, bro. Guess that landmine was too badass for the mega badass. Let's keep going then. I know you love throwing yourself at mines and bullets, but try to keep dying to a minimum. But I have infinite respawns. Can I go up there? That really looks like somewhere you can go. Right? I don't think you can dash in the air. No? Is it a magic bullet? Yeah, that's magic bullet. Okay. Gotta use this. Oops. Alright, go through here. Oh, I have to hit that button? Oh! This is so much harder than I thought. Oh, that was waiting for that. Oh, I gotta follow the dot. No, I wanna kill that robot. I don't know why. I feel like he should die though. Oh, it does no damage. Alright. I guess I'll have to close this. There we go. Nice. Nice. Something I did forget to mention is that you can shoot the bullets that enemies shoot at you. I have a feeling that's going to be like an important game mechanic to learn later. Alright, so we need to use magic bullet again here. Let's see where this goes. Oh. Does that mean they have a shield? So I can't do damage? Oh! Oh! Got it. That's so cool. Also, I don't know if I said earlier, I'm still recovering from bronchitis. So don't mind me. If I cough, I'm sorry. Is that a crowbar? Hey, what is this? What was that? That reminded me of Gordon Freeman. This game has a lot of references. I don't know if they're actual references or I'm just seeing too much into it. Alright. Oh, I have to switch here. I can use magic bullet here for some reason. Why is that? Is there a reason? Like there's a reason to use magic bullet here. Well, I gotta open this door somehow. Oh! I use it to close the door? Oh, okay. A little puzzle solving, never hurt. So far, I'm really, really enjoying this game.
Oh god!
It's not often you play like a side-scrolling shooter as good as this one. You know? Well. Do I have to hit that burner? Whoa! Oh my god. Okay, there's definitely something I have to do. I think I have to use... Oh, I'm supposed to use this. Maybe. Oh, can't use that. Oh, all right. There's definitely something I have to do here that I'm not picking up on. Does it matter which bullet I use? Alright, Turner, you're not supposed to jump off. That much I know. Oh. Alright, so dodge the grenades and then when the rockets come in, jump on the boss. Oh, okay, okay. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. We'll use these bullets. No, what happened? I wasn't paying attention. God damn it. No, I was so close. Oh my god, that was the best I've done. Oh man. I wonder if I have to shoot this. Should I just stay on? I don't think this is doing any damage. Hope we told. Oh my god, that's what I was supposed to do the whole time? Are you serious? Was that easy? Oh my god, I overcomplicated that whole fight. Jesus. That fight could have went so much easier if I didn't suck and realize that there was a big glowing red target on my screen. Don't mind me, I have cough drops in my mouth. Oh my god! That's so hard to dodge. Holy. So fast. Oh. I got your number now, bitch.
Fuck.
That's so hard to aim. I gotta wait for the circle. Oh. There we go. Oh, that was so fucking cool. Excuse my language. That was such a cool fight. Oh, what a lazy death animation. The whole trembling while exploding thing was already old 10 years ago. I can't believe we just destroyed a huge killer robot. How's that even possible? Thanks to our guide, kid. They showed you how it's done. Come on, we still have to reach the palace. That was so badass, that fight. Oh man, I love this game so already.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey kid, are you alright? Thanks for picking me up. We show up just in time to see you destroy that thing. Not bad, kid, not bad. I'm Dwyane. I don't know what this little girl's name is, but we are trying to get as far as possible from this damn boar. Hey there, I'm Rise, nice to meet you. Just stares. Aw. I think she likes Rise. Picked her up just an hour ago. Found her sitting on a bench in front of a destroyed building. I suspect her family was inside. Poor thing hasn't said a word. Whoa, I hope she'll be alright. You should get moving. This place will be swarmed with muscle balls soon. Muscle balls? What the hell's that mean?
Nice.
I see you're carrying Shine. You know about Shine? Of course he does. I'm kind of famous, you know? I'd be pretty surprised if anyone knew you, though. Damn. It's cold. That's cold, man. I know not to worry when I see a kid your age carrying it. What happened to the legendary warrior? He saved me and a lot of other people at Candy Mall. But then a space grunt killed him. My dad always said the legendary warrior was invincible and that he defeated all of Gamearth's enemies. I even have a toy of him my mom gave me for my birthday. Seeing him like that at the mall? Listen kid, things on Gamearth always happen for a reason. If the warrior gave you shine, that means creators want it to happen and the guys are helping you right now. It's good having a guide on your side, Rise. Only a precious few people ever get chosen. Get the chance to do this amazing things. We can still win this war, I can feel it. Ever since I got Shine, I feel like I'm just trying to stay alive. Grunts everywhere, I died a bunch. I keep responding, but I don't know how long I can keep going. Getting shot and blown up into tiny bits hurts a lot. Somebody's a whiner. The warrior told me I should take Shine to the palace and the king would know what to do next. The palace? The grunts hit the royal army with chemical weapons there. The king is probably miles away if he's still alive. But my guy wants me to go there anyway. It's the only lead I have. Right. You sure have a wild guide, kid. I can take you to the palace, but only as far as the garden's entrance. Only creators know what that poison gas does to people. I won't go anywhere near it. Not with a little girl on board. I think I have a gas mask down to hold. I just hope the things you see where you're going don't mess you up too much, kid. Oh yeah. I'm about to be fucked up, probably. This game's actually really fun so far. Oh. Alright folks, we're gonna stop here. I think we're coming up on like more than 30 minutes. So I hope you guys are enjoying Rise and Shine. This game is pretty freaking good. I'm enjoying it a lot. I hope you guys are too. Let me know what you think in the comments. And we will continue Rise and Shine right after this. Thanks for watching.